planet is only a tiny part of the vast cosmic tapestry, a starry fabric of worlds yet untold.
Space are as countless as all the grains of sand and all the beaches of the earth. Each of those worlds is as real as ours. In every one of them, there's a succession of incidents, events, occurrences, which influence its future. Countless worlds, numberless moments, an immensity of space and time.
Okay, where are these guys? Alright, can we just search Grove Street? Go lethal, go lethal. This is known for a very high drug activity area. I reckon you go lethal.
Well,
I can go taser.
Yeah, can you go taser, please? Let's start searching up, searching houses. Kay. Just go around knocking on people's doors and stuff.
He might be here.
What about this one?
Okay.
I've dealt with her before.
8 years old. Is this the one with the pellet gun? Oh, look, 8 years old in the rain.
Katie, what are you doing?
Sir, ma'am. Hello.
She doesn't like to talk.
Well, she's gonna have to talk.
Her name's Kitty Walker. She doesn't like to talk. She's 8 years old. Her mom is currently away. She was with her brother, and now she's not.
And then her brother was in the middle of the street, I'm guessing, and then got taken to the hospital.
Now her brother lives up in Vinewood.
On Sonora Road. Postal 722?
No.
Okay. Well, does she see anybody sketchy? You know, I'll talk to her, because I don't know, like, what to do.
Yeah, she's gaming.
Katie, what's in your hand? Why is that in your hand? Why?
Oh, you see the latest 911 call?
Yeah.
You see that, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
We have to do something about it.
Katie, why did you run off? She can hear us.
Katie, you speak? Katie, you have to speak to us. Katie, I'm not trying to annoy you, but why'd you run away?
Oh my god. Poor truck.
Don't touch. You just wanted to go for a ride? And then why did we get a missing person call? And it says Katie. You don't know? Who would be calling that? Who'd be calling to say you're missing?
Would that be your brother Ryan? Your brother Blake? Your mom? Your dad?
Your brother, probably? Okay.
Which brother? Ryan or Blake?
He was asleep. Are you allowed to go out? By yourself and just go riding?
Ryan.
Robert. You don't care? Hey, Katie.
Katie, please stop. Thank you.
You have to talk to us, Katie. What's happening? You don't want to be at home? You have problems? You just gonna shrug everything I say?
Yeah, sit down.
I'm just trying to figure out what's wrong, Katie.
Alright, did anything come back? Did a warrant, arrest, or something?
Oh, nothing.
Back?
It's clean.
You gonna talk to us?
When's a good time to...
Is that your book? Is that your bike over there?
Well, he does have an arrest for assault of LEO and...
Katie, can you please talk to us?
It's Ryan's bike. Would Ryan appreciate it if you left his bike here?
Would you care if we put the bike in the back of the truck? That nice looking one over there? Okay, since they're gone, can you please tell me why you keep that running off? You can trust me. Katie, you need to tell me why. What's going on? Is someone hurting you? Are you hurting yourself? Are you scared of someone? Katie, please stop. Katie. Please stop walking up. I don't want to have to arrest you.
I was just gonna do that.
What is going on? This is the fourth time you ran away from home. What's going on? Are you depressed? Are you scared? Are you being hurt?
Katie, is it something at home that you don't want to go to? You don't want to be at home. We can help you. That's what we're here for. We're here for helping people and citizens of the state of Georgia. You're fine? Then why'd you run away? It's your fourth time. I don't get it. So what's happening at home? Do you have someone that can call and come pick you up? Because I don't want to leave you here by yourself as you're an 8-year-old. All right, you have to talk to me, Katie. You can't just keep struggling. Alright, Katie, put that cig down. You're only 8. I don't want you smoking. It's not good for you. So what are you doing down on Grove Street? What are you doing down here? You just wanted to go back riding, or? Yeah, you're just gonna keep shrugging.
I don't want you just on the ground.
Cigarette.
Oh, Katie! Why?
I told her to stop. She jumped in. Is there anyone you can call, can pick you up, can help you? How about you come over to the front of my car and we sit down and we'll have a talk? My car's the blue Crown Vic. See that car over there? Joshua, we'll sit on this charger right here. It's a nice charger. Sit on that. So what's up? You gonna talk? You just have to talk with me, Katie. I'm trying to figure something out here so we can help you.
Did they bring you to a psychiatric hospital? Is that how you say it? I don't know how to say it.
Psychiatric hospital?
Yeah, that thing.
So she's fine. Then why'd you run away? Are you gonna come home? Are you gonna go home? You can't just leave home without telling anybody, Katie. As you're 8 years old, it's not safe for you.
But if I bring you home, well, you stay there. Katie, I need a yes or no.
How about you just drive her home?
Okay. Oh. All right, Katie, come on, hop in, please.
Katie, how about you get in his car? He'll drive you. He'll grab some food if you want, and he'll take you home, all right? You will get your bike home for your brother, too.
So you can put your seatbelt on? Not this again. Katie. Would you like anything on the way back to your house? I need like something to eat, something. God damn it, Katie. So you want anything, yes or no? I think that is no. I have no street graphics. My dog, Katie. You know, I have actually our roads again. Katie, no, stop eating that. Throw it away. Throw that out the window. I'll go buy you food. Throw it out the window. Katie? Oh my god. You're gonna get the shits.
We have drugs on us. We literally have drugs on us. Okay, well.
No, stop.
We have drugs on us. It is better roleplay, thanks.
What the fuck? I hear red lights. Katie, quit. Hello. More red lights. Would you look at that? Take that. Whoa, 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 put that switchblade away. Please tell me you see that 911. There's a boom boom. Bitch didn't honk back at me. Tango 426. Tango 426. The right is still not green yet? Oh my. Give me the knife. Give me the knife. Give me the knife. Oh my god. Cause I'm riding down the shitty down. Oh my god, is this security? Oh. Some bitch. All right, out of the car. Shit. Inside, please.
Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am, you go okay? Ma'am, you okay?
Yeah.
Ma'am. Are you okay?
Jeff.
Yeah, what's up?
Oh. Did you talk to her? Ma'am. Come back over here. You alright? You okay?
I believe it's the individual I know. She's mute.
Yeah, she keeps shrugging, so. You been drinking?
Nice. Hey, Gardress. Okay.
You want to nod your head? Yeah. She has headphones on, so.
Yeah. You mind taking those off?
Alright, let's go ahead and grab her.
Alright.
Alright, let's go ahead and grab her.
Alright, listen to Mem. Hey, Mem. Stop walking.
Alright, grab her hand. Go ahead and cuff her. I got her, I got her. Don't move, okay? Let me see your hand. No, turn around. Don't move. Alright. I'm gonna grab those headphones, okay? Alright, can you hear me now?
Her name is Katie Walker. She's 8 years old.
She's 8 years old?
Yep.
She's a little taller for 8 years old. But alright, holy shit. She's a taller.
Never seen an 8 year old with pink hair and...
Yeah. So, here's the thing. She's probably intoxicated. I don't smell any alcohol, but dude, she's stumbling around. Me and Gar just seen her coming across that crosswalk just... hammered. Have you dealt with her, Jake?
This will be the fifth time.
Okay. Alright. Let's see.
It's Alyssa Walker's daughter.
Okay. Do you know if she's around or on or anything like that?
I think she's on vacation.
Shit. Alright. Oh! How are we gonna do with this? I mean...
Most of the I'd have to say is probably social workers and juvie.
Yeah, let's take her to the hospital and have her checked out. We'll turn it in over to hospice and have them take over. They'll turn her into child services. Are you sure she's 8?
Yeah.
No, don't pull away from me. She's trying to pull away from me.
Hey, yeah, I can take her since I know her better.
Yeah, which one's your vehicle?
Your Charger.
Charger? Okay. Well, I'm not gonna let her walk. She's stumbling around.
Yeah.
Now watch your leg, okay? Alright, watch.
Yeah, I messaged your mom too. Let her know.
Alright, well, her mom's probably gonna get in trouble for this, because... she wrote something on a piece of paper and dropped it over there. You guys want to pick it up?
Yeah.
Somewhere right there. Wasn't able to see it. Something about found beer, something like that. Before I grabbed her.
The bad part is I'm pretty tight with her older brother.
I can smell beer on her now, but... Oh, there's... Hey! Right there across the street. Is that a bottle? Over there? Yeah, that's a bottle. Jeff, you wanna go? Yeah, okay. That's probably her fucking bottle.
Yeah, pretty sure.
Katie, why?
Yeah, I got the bottle. The note inside of it.
Okay. I just didn't turn it over to Jake. Jake, turn it over to Child Services and have hospice to take a look at her. And
oh, damn.
That she's intoxicated. I can smell the alcohol coming off of her.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, she reeks of alcohol. So she's been definitely hitting old grandpa's jars. All right. I guess we're good here. We're going to be code four here. Huh?
All right.
All right, let's go.
Where the hell is nearest hospital? Kitty, what's going on back there? I got called here this time. By Gardris. Because he was on that scene in Mirror Park. It's kind of funny, but yeah. For real. See, right, you don't have to worry about it. Let's see here. I'll just do 30.